Line. Jonas, what are we doing today?
Driving.
Where to?
Omaha.
Omaha.
Yeah.
I look back at my old videos like recently and I'm like, I'm a freaking idiot in every one of them. So now I'm trying not to be a freaking idiot. And that's hard to do.
Yeah, I just want to tell people to frick off and frick die.
And try not to fucking swear. That's the other part. I'm just going to start bleeping.
Omaha!
We just decided we needed a day. So we're gonna make a day and go to Omaha and see some stuff. The only thing we know about Omaha is airport and the zoo. And there's beef too, apparently. But we're gonna go see something else. Bye! Sounds good. Stonus Jonas. He likes the Stonus. Kind of neat. We're checking out an art museum here.
Art.
Jonas is a big art guy. I kind of have an artistic mind, I guess, because you know how much art I make all the time. Not really, I'm an idiot. This is the Jocelyn Art Museum in Omaha.
That
is a neat old building. That's the old Central High School is what that is. I guess. Look at this stone. Might be more impressed with the architecture of the building. I'm a sucker for architecture, I think I've told you that. It's pretty cool stuff. What'd you think of the art museum in Omaha, Jonas?
Pretty spiffy.
Pretty spiffy. Like I said, I think the architecture of the building was kind of more cool than anything.
Great.
Yeah.
Neat art.
Neat art.
As well, but
awesome building.
Yes.
So now we're gonna go grab a bite to eat. This is the old market. Right? The old market, you can tell because it's got red bricks. We're gonna eat over there. Pretty neat little place, right? I
haven't eaten here in years.
Hollywood Candy. I saw somebody on Facebook just posted this about like 2 hours ago that they were there. Maybe he's still there. Are you there, Casey? On that little candy shop or behind it or something. I don't understand if it's all one business or what. It's a lot of Pez.
Boo! Boo!
Are you supposed to open the door or something?
Huh?
That was uneventful.
You did it wrong, it's a problem.
Huh?
I said you did it wrong. God.
Neat. She's making candy.
Give me some candy.
That place is pretty cool. A lot of the little antiques part, that was cool. So we just got done walking around the old market. Never done it before. Might as well check it out while you're here, right?
Amen.
Yeah,
right. When in Romaha.
When in Romaha. All right, gonna go see another museum. Omaha Union Station, or the Durham Museum. I don't really know what this is about, other than it's like 1930s train station stuff or something. I don't know. We'll find out. This place is pretty cool.
Trains are neat.
I think we can go on here. Jonas, you wanna go on here with me?
Board! Board!
Warned you twice. Hot shots. It's kinda crazy.
Awesome. Almost feel like I'm in a movie. That's awesome. This is so neat.
Chugga 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 chugga. I'm on a train. Can you imagine traveling across country in one of these things?
Log cabin, more than 100 years. All right, let's see this.
Oh, that's neat. Hey, look, they had iPads back then. Nice try, Marty McFly. This is the 70s section. Everything my mom knew as a child is now in a museum.
Video games.
Excited about the train stuff than I am anything else.
Next up, Rivermore. Board.
What'd you think, Jonas?
Pretty spiffy.
Pretty spiffy. Not as many trains as I thought there were, but still pretty cool. I like museums.
Gotcha.
So, Jonas is a Californian. He misses his favorite grocery store. They don't have it anywhere where we live, so we had to come a little further to go to his place.
Yeah.
Pretty much seems like a regular old grocery store to me. Jonas got his stuff. He's happy. Jonas needed to go get some coffee, apparently. He's feeling a little tired, poor little fella. It's all tuckered out after all of our walking. But then we're on our way back home. Thanks for coming with us. What was your favorite part of the day, Jonas?
Trader Joe's.
Stupid. What else? What else you got? Mine might have been a little antique section of the candy store.
Mine was hanging out with my best friend, Nick.
But I also like the trains.
I like Nick.
Probably the 27th favorite thing was probably hanging out with him. All right then, take luck.
Give thanks.